bertemu kembali dalam bisnes awani dan seterusnya pengeluar makanan dan minuman tempatan perlu melebarkan perniagaan mereka ke pasaran luar. Menurut pengerusi eksekutif The Winner Holdings Jember Hat, Datuk Sri Ibrahim Ahmad Badawi, ini bagi mempelbagaikan sumber pendapatan mereka dalam persekitaran ekonomi yang mencabar kini.
Ibrahim berkata potensi yang berupaya diteroka oleh pengeluar makanan tempatan amat besar jika barangan mereka diekspor keluar. Katanya, industri makanan di proses global bernilai kira-kira $5.5 bilion pada 2011. Ia dijangka meningkat kepada $5.9 bilion tahun ini.
In part of expansion is important to go overseas also because local market, if you look at the product that we have now, we have very small population. Even to depend just on the local market alone to survive is going to be very difficult.
Ibrahim pada masa yang sama menggesa langkah diambil bagi membolehkan produk berasaskan daging Malaysia diekspor ke Amerika Syarikat. Katanya pasaran Amerika yang amat besar buat masa ini gagal dimaksimumkan oleh pengeluar makanan tempatan kerana keengganan negara itu mengimport sebarang produk daging dari Asia Tenggara.
We have got all the products approved into the Japanese market, which I think is something very good lah, because not easy to get in Japan. We have 43 products and all are approved in the Japanese market, including the meat products and so on. And we are already in Europe and Australia. And of course, in this region, we are in Singapore, Brunei, and so on. And America is one place that we would like to go. But problem with US that we cannot export our meat products. America will not take meat products from this part of the world. FMD, they say, food and mouth disease. So they won't take.
Ibrahim bercakap kepada pemberita ketika melancarkan 5 rangkaian perencah baru keluaran anak syarikat Dewina Holdings, Brahim's Holdings Berhad. Ia termasuk perencah Indonesian Rendang, Malaysian Nyonya, Thai Sweet Sour, Thai Green Curry dan Thai Chili and Basil.
Dan sementara itu, pengeluar tempatan juga perlu memaksimumkan pasaran makanan halal yang semakin berkembang di peringkat global. Dan menurut Ibrahim, antara lain, pengeluar tempatan perlu mengambil kesempatan di atas Sukan Olimpik 2020 yang dijangka meningkatkan permintaan untuk ekspor makanan halal.
Halal now is something that's very important, not just locally, but also overseas. And Japan, in fact, has indicated their willingness. We have an office in Japan, Brian's Food Japan. And so we are assisting in some ways also towards introduction of what is halal, let them know what halal is about and so on. Because they're also preparing for the Olympics 2020. They need to have halal foods and so on. They want to get access into those kind of markets. So these are the things. So the awareness for halal, there's more and more awareness right now, and we are there to assist companies through our Dewina Consult, how we can do it on there.